Ron. Could you get this for me? I'm just out of reach. Please.
That'll cost you a kiss.
I can afford that.
I'm gonna get back to work. almost done in there. I have two more boards to put down. What are you eating?
Heart cakes.
Heart cakes.
Have one.
I see heart cakes, mini tart things,
tart.
And a small pie.
Apricot tart.
Oh.
It does look like a pie though.
You expect me to eat nothing but sweets today?
No, I'm going to make you a supper proper. I'm about to start it.
Would you like me to help?
Yes, please.
I need a break. I only got a couple more boards, but I can use a break. What is that for?
That's for you.
For me? I'm a man. What do I need a flower for?
Because you are my flower. You need to be reminded that you're my flower. You don't like it?
It's pretty.
I went through great trouble to get that rose in February. I had to go to town to the florist.
Oh yeah, you went to see Mr. Phillip?
I did. At La Rosa.
Uh-huh. I know the place.
Mm. Well, let me get supper started.
Put my cap on. Keep sawdust out of the food.
You're just missing one thing.
Okay. Need any more water?
No, we're good for water. Don't trouble yourself.
I
got two pitchers already.
Oh, I'm gonna get another one anyways. I'm extra thirsty today.
Oh, suit yourself. I'll be here. That was quick. Ron? I love you.
I love you.
What do you got there?
So, I'm not much of a carver. There's a big difference between carving and cutting wood. But I tried my best. I made you a cookie stamp. Do you love it?
I love it, and I love you.
I love you.
Thank you for thinking about me.
Also, I have a card for you.
It's a good thing both of us know how to read.
Yeah.
For you. I found a heart-shaped rock on my walk a few days ago.
Huh. Look at that. Are you saying I'm your rock?
Yes, you're my rock.
You're my rock,
and you're
too.
My heart.
I'll keep that on the mantle up there forever.
Potatoes going. Those are gonna take the longest. Thank you.
spoon, please. Thank you. And a rag. Thank you.
I'm about ready to put these mushrooms over the fire, too.
What pan would you like for that?
That small skillet there with the wood handle. Thank you. If you could get that on the fire so it gets hot. Ready by the time I put these in. Thank you.
Butter, please.
Yeah. You can put that in the skillet with the mushrooms.
Could you throw these in the skillet? Thank you.
You think I should pull these potatoes out? They look pretty golden.
Yes, take them out, please. Just put them on the table.
Probably only going to get one, maybe two on here. Let's see what I can do. These are pretty large.
I think one.
Think one?
Right.
There's room.
Okay.